was acknowledged this morning that the leadership, the new leadership and that section of the old leadership are still sober now, and they are promising us results. But I must say that we should really stop lamenting, like the previous speakers have said. We are the people that we have been waiting for, and we are the transformation that we need. We are not going to get any mass from anywhere to come and solve our problems as Bwenzori region. You get surprised. You go to see an LC1 chairperson, and the person is crying of powerlessness. You go to speak to a head teacher in a primary school or elsewhere, they say they are not empowered, they cannot take on the teachers. Yet we have all the good laws, the code of conduct of the teachers. You really wonder where we are going. What is causing this powerlessness? Where are you going to get the guts to get things moving when you are lamenting at all levels? And there is now a shift in governance. We are no longer looking at government as that government that used to be. We are looking at the state as one element of government. We are looking at the markets. They have their own effects. They regulate consumption. You will either afford or you will not afford. Then we have the civil society organizations. These ones are also complementing. They are part of the